بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Our question today is related to endocrine section and common in Arab board exam. Common in Arab board exam. We'll see our question here. Actually, the most consistent and characteristic radiographic finding of what? Primary hyperparathyroidism. Primary hyperparathyroidism. What is the most consistent and characteristic radiological finding of primary hyperparathyroidism? We'll see one by one. A, gross trabeculations of the skull is not the case. Generalized rarefactions is not the case. C, cystis. And D is resorption of the subperiosteal bone. Resorption of subperiosteal bone. This is the answer. So what is the most consistent and characteristic radiographic finding of primary hyperparathyroidism? Resorption of subperiosteal bone. Resorption of periosteal or subperiosteal bone. This is common in Arab board exam. Don't forget this answer, please. It will help you to success and to get a lot of marks. DE, radiographic signs of rickets, is not the case. So the most consistent and characteristic radiographic finding of the primary hyperparathyroidism, resorption of subperiosteal bone. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا. شكرا. سلام عليكم.